In this video, I will explain how to reset your password in Editorial Manager. If you have an account and you cannot remember your password, please go to the Journal's Editorial Manager homepage and click the Send Login Details link. Then, enter the email address that you used to register and where you received journal notifications and click on Send Login Details. Please note that if the account is not registered with that email address, you will see the message, the email address you entered was not found in the system. In this case, try a different email address or select Register Now on the home page to create a new account. If you are a registered user, you will see a confirmation message and you will receive an email from Editorial Manager. This message includes your username and the link to reset your password. Click on this link. You will be taken to the Changed Password page. Please enter your new password twice. The new password must comply with the password rules shown on this page. You may not reuse the same password or similar combinations that were used in the last 6 months. After entering the new password, click Submit to confirm. You have now updated your password. Use this new password for this journal site. This is how you can reset your password in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.